ba naman ito, di ba?
I hated you so, so much, and I don't want to see you. What can I do? I don't have any choice but to agree to meet with you because you keep on beeping me. And that's when I realized that the serious Genji had a different side.
So how did you make him stop beeping you?
I gave him what he wanted. I agreed to meet with him.
Where?
At the usual spot.
Where's that?
I don't know.
Huh? I thought you said you're going to meet him.
Nope. I just said that to make him stop. He's probably waiting in vain right now.
You have such a stone-cold heart.
Stone-cold?
Whatever. How do you play this?
Leave. I said leave. This is my table. Let's go to another side.
Look, he's not even playing. I'm gonna go and talk to him.
Don't mess with a broken heart.
That guy had a girlfriend.
Some poor girl made a mistake. She was beautiful. A heartthrob.
What? She must have hit her head. He forgot to buy a helmet.
Come on, he's handsome.
Being handsome isn't enough.
So you agree that he's handsome?
Huh? Of course not.
You didn't deny it the first time.
My point is, if you're so handsome, you should know how to treat a girl right. Not like him, he's such a douche.
Hey, leave.
Hey, it's our turn now.
I'm waiting for someone.
Master, it's not moving, oh.
I said, leave! This guy's embarrassing me, huh? Huh?
Why isn't he fighting back?
Kenji is really something.
Finish this outside.
From bullying to pestering me and to being your fake girlfriend, everything went just like that, all to make Athena feel jealous. All of those to make her realize what she lost. And I supported you. I supported you in everything you do.
Hey, Master Ball! Good.
Attached to you, and it seems like it's getting real already. But there are things that come unexpectedly. As painful as it was, I need to accept it. We were trapped in a situation that we need to choose, and I'm glad that you chose her.
God, Chingy, I love you so much, but very, very much, but she needs you more.
I don't understand. I don't get it. Promise that.
It was for us, especially, and for Abigail.
I love you.
I love you. So, thank you. Thank you for 2 months, for 2 weeks. 10 hours and 57 minutes of love that I will cherish for the rest of my life.
Athena, wait!
And now that I saw you again, some things never change, gangster. And as much as I'm glad that you are here, it hurts because it happened in a situation like this. I waited, and I'm still waiting. And I will wait for you always and always.
Cause I always thought that dreaming was for kids, just a childish thing. And I could swear love is just a game that children play, and no more than a game.
Apart from the operation you've gone through, I didn't lose hope that someday I see you all. And when that day comes, I tell you that your love is what keeps me alive. Maybe another reason why I was able to live this long is because God is giving me more time to wait for this day. So I can say to you that, Kenji, I'm sorry.
All the years of waiting, it was all worth it just to see you today.
Too bad I'm gonna have to leave you once again.
I'll be okay. We'll all be okay. Athena, thank you for everything. I'm just here.
I'm already tired, gangster.
Oh, yeah.
Ayun.
Naman.
Ano ba yan? Tumatawa yung